Well, cavalry's a part of a man. A life without armor in a savage land.
That's what your friend.
Football players back before the apocalypse.
The zombies could give your little buddy some boxing tips a little while ago. They duck.
You're damn right. You still have the human meat on that stick?
Yeah. Let's let it get frozen. In case anybody's hungry, we meet in the way.
If somebody sees that shit, they might get asked them, you know.
So. Oh, that's true. That's true. I don't want to represent a cannibal.
His fast gun for hire, he's the calling. A soldier of fortune, he's a man called Paladin.
So where the fuck is Graham?
Near Michigan, man. Michigan and Canada.
Michigan and Canada?
Yeah.
I'm from the south.
You're from the south. Just the south as a whole? Like all the south?
Yeah.
You come from everywhere in the south?
Yeah. You know, Tennessee, Georgia, Kentucky, that area.
And that's quite a few different states.
They border each other, man. They're all right there.
It takes a long fucking time.
Well, yeah, Georgia takes a long time. Kentucky ain't nothing going north-south. Or Tennessee for that
matter.
Yeah,
that's true.
So I drove from North Carolina to Kentucky a lot.
You really are from the fucking south.
Yeah, man.
I bet you drive a big old diesel. You drive a big old diesel?
Nah, man. Nah, dude, I'm a family man. I got a big ass fucking SUV.
Hell yeah. I'm from Meatwad. You guys ever heard of that shit?
Nah, man.
That's a small town in Southern California, yeah.
Okay.
We're all vegetarian, and like sometimes fish. You know?
Why isn't it vegetable? I can't even see it. Meat wadia. Why isn't it vegetable wadia?
Man, because everybody's made of meat, dude.
Why do they?
They don't need it.
Why do they call
They're
Iceland
all vegan,
Iceland
man.
If it's
some,
all green? Why do they?
Why do they
call Greenland if it's all icy?
Yeah.
Why is it hemorrhoid in your ass, and why is it an asteroid in the hemisphere? You know. There's a lot of questions you should ask.
Wow. Now I'm even more confused than I started.
Junkyard. My dad takes the safe. Well, not if choppers there.
Choppers there, we'll see you.
I passed out around 9, 10 o'clock last night. Woke up about 3, so I've been up for a while.
Okay.
You want me to cut it down further?
Nah, it's fine. I got a stick. I was just trying to be proactive for next fire.
You're a good man. You're a real good man. Let me know when you guys get the heat back. We'll get them moving.
Yeah, I ain't there. Yeah, I feel like this night's been super long.
It actually just started.
Fair enough.
My alcohol cup is empty. I might need to refill that shit. Won't be so
I
good at melee. So it's pretty early for you guys then, or what?
11:41.
Where are you from? You got the same time as me. Where are you from, buddy?
Yeah, Czech Republic.
I knew that.
Hey, it's almost noon where I'm at.
Well, I tell you guys what. It's 5 o'clock somewhere, motherfuckers. Crack you open the bottle. Yeet.
Oh, man.
You guys got the plus here. You ready to get moving?
Yep.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh!
Oh, no! Oh, shit!
Poor man's dead.
Guys, up by the river. Oh